So, you're standing there, holding a bag of new fish from the store, all excited. Stop! If your tank hasn't shown these five signs yet, you're basically sending them to their doom. I'm not kidding. I've done it. It's ugly. And hey, if you love keeping fish alive and happy, stick around and hit subscribe, you're in the right place. Adding fish too soon is like inviting guests over before your house is even built. In this video, I'll walk you through five dead simple signs your aquarium is actually ready. If you can check all five, your fish will thank you. If not, trust me. Wait. Number five, your ammonia is at zero. I learned this the hard way. My first tank looked crystal clear, but ammonia was off the charts. Within days, boom, fish gone. You need to test your water, and I mean with a liquid test kit, not those cute little strips. If ammonia is anything above zero parts per million, you're not ready. Zero, nada, zilch. Test at the same time of day. Water chemistry loves routines. Number four, nitrite has completely disappeared. Here's the sneaky one. Even if ammonia is gone, nitrite can be silently killing fish. When your nitrite test turns that perfect, nothing color, and stays that way for at least a week, you're getting close. I once thought I was ready at day 10. Added fish, they lasted 48 hours. Lesson learned. A nitrite spike followed by a drop is a good sign your cycle is almost done. Number three, nitrates are showing up, 10 to 40 parts per million. Nitrates are like the finish line ribbon. If they're there, it means your tank's tiny workers, the beneficial bacteria, are doing their job. Keep them under 40 parts per million before adding fish. If they're higher, do a partial water change. Your future fish will thank you. Live plants can help keep nitrates in check, and they look awesome. Number two, the 24-hour ammonia challenge. This one is like your tank's final exam. Add a small dose of ammonia. If 24 hours later, ammonia and nitrite are still zero and nitrates went up, you've passed. If not, back to studying, buddy. I call this the stress test. It shows if your bacteria can handle a real fish load. Number one, stability for a full week. This is the patience game. Your tank should hold those perfect numbers. Ammonia zero, nitrite zero, nitrates present for at least 7 days. No swings, no surprises. Think of it like dating your aquarium. If it behaves for a whole week, you can commit. Track results in a notebook. It's satisfying to see progress. Bonus tip, add live plants for extra safety. Want to go above and beyond? Add hardy live plants before fish. They'll soak up extra nitrates, help balance the tank faster, and hey, they make you look like you know what you're doing. So, which sign did your tank hit first? Drop it in the comments. I read everyone. If this saved your fish from an early funeral, smash like, hit subscribe, and I'll see you in the next one.